In this video, I'm going to show you guys how to restore a MacBook or a Mac back to factory settings, even without having a password. You can go your own way. Go your own way. All right, hey guys. Juan here, thanks for stopping by my channel and checking out this video. So maybe you just come across an old MacBook, maybe you bought one used, or maybe you're having some issues with the particular Mac that you have to where you're not able to access it or get inside the operating software. Well, I'm gonna show you how you can reset a MacBook or a Mac back to factory settings without even having a password. Because there are times that sometimes these Macs can be a bit difficult. If you forgot a password, or if you bought one that was used or something like that, and the password's still on there. So this is a workaround to help bypass all of that information. So right here, I just got done resetting an older MacBook. This is the thick body here. I think this might have been a 2010, but I just got done resetting this one back to factory settings, but this works for even the ones like this one here. This is a MacBook 2017 touch bar, but it works for either years or different kinds of models, and I believe this works also for your iMacs. But I'm gonna show you guys with a little bit of a screenshot of what you guys need to type in, and make sure you guys do it specifically as I state in order for this to work. And if you do this just step-by-step process, you can have this done in a matter of minutes. But also, if you guys like this video, make sure you throw a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. I make these kind of videos all the time. And I'd love to have you back on the next one. All right, so let's go ahead and get started. Okay, the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is power off the laptop by shutting it down. Now go ahead and power it on, and the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is hold down the Command and S key. Be sure to continue to hold down on the Command and S key until you see all this come up, all the text that comes up on the screen, like the coding software or the coding verbiage that comes up on the screen. Then you're gonna notice down at the bottom, it's gonna say local host root. Okay, now here you're going to type in the word mount, M-O-U-N-T, then a space. Then a dash and U-W. Then a space and backslash. Then you're going to hit enter. Now on the second line, you're gonna type in R, M, and a space, then backslash, V, A, R, backslash, D, B, backslash, dot, Apple, setup, done. Make sure that's all together. So once you have that all typed in, make sure that it's all correct. Then you're gonna hit enter or return. Okay, next on the third line, you're gonna type down shut down together, and then a space, then a dash, the letter H, and then a space, and the word now, N-O-W. Then you're gonna hit enter or return. Then let it do its thing, and now it will completely reset itself. Okay, now that you've given it a little bit of time and you realize that this screen has shut itself down, you're gonna go ahead and hit the power button, and that will turn it back on. And as you can see here, it's at the initial setup of the MacBook. So now it has been completely reset. So now you just have to go through the setup process of getting it set back up to the Wi-Fi that you're connected to. Well, hopefully this was helpful to you guys. If it was, make sure you throw a thumbs up on this video and go ahead and subscribe to my channel so I can make more videos just like this. But hopefully it works out for you. And until I see you again, be creative.